All right, this is the importance of freezing your bearing before you install it. Most important trick is to keep it in the freezer for as long as possible and right up until the point when you install it. Also, if you can, touch it as little as possible on your way out. Best fit bearing, it should not just go right in. Frozen, it does. Done. Cut the bearing race so it'll release for a special tool.